Yo, what up guys, it's me, Parastones here, and today we're back in One Piece Treasure Cruise. So, I've been doing a couple of Roblox videos, and I seem to have forgotten the old games that I did in since many videos back before. So, I'm going to be doing it tomorrow, or whatever, or maybe, or my next video, or whichever you guys are from. So, for now, I'm going to try and many stuff. I'm gonna try many stuff. It's so hard to tell. But I wish this one will end already. Oh yeah, it will. I think I'll go for sugar. Now, let's see. Perfect. Now let's try and defeat her. Yeah, but I'll find it weird by hitting girls in the game, whatever we are in. I mean, One Piece Treasure Cruise. But for some reason, it's just okay. You get to hit her anyway. Without Spanx. That's the greatest part. One. Okay. This is going great. Yes. Just can't wait for the Halloween festival. I just wonder what it'll be like. Oh no. Yes, take that. And I win 3 pulls, huh? And I don't care. What are you gonna do? Feel some candy from Five Force? Ah, no. Is she destructible? One, two. There's no way I'm gonna let her do it. One. Oh yeah, you're dead anyway. Oh yeah. Take that. I don't even mind. Come on. Just make it whisk away. Like this. We had to do it one at a time. But I just don't know what's good about reducing damage. I mean, it will reduce the damage, but what if you do it twice? Would it be useless? Hey, stop being sugar! Are you crazy? Operation Trigger. You're just like the tyrant! We gotta kill her. It's like Kuma. Well, but without the anime, it's kind of like slowly getting rid of our crew. This is so cruel. Good thing I'm not on Kuma, because if I was, then he'd say, if you were to go on a vacation, where would you go? Ah! Why did you poison us? And why did we have to eat it? We could have just smacked it if it was, like, animated. And we're not easily defeated, you dumb little girl. Oh no. No, Jinbei! Now fish him off! Boom! That's what the last 2 years were for. You know, that's kind of the island I want to go. 3D2Y. That's the only place I need to go. Because I'm level pirate 100. And when I'm that, I can collect Rayleigh. But I might get him again. Okay. That was dumb. We'll be right back to the battle.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna be immersing Mihawk. But it's just a big. Okay, guys, I chose only people for meat. Because he's pretty good. No way.
it seems I'm gonna end this here. If you guys like, subscribe, comment down below for any questions and many stuff you want to say. So, peace, guys.